Here at the Major League Fishing Tournament, it's fall of the year. So what am I thinking? I'm thinking shad. Shad's gonna be the key thing. Right here, one of the best shad replicas. Sexy dog, you walk it on top, it's like an injured shad jumping out of the water. Maybe they think another big old bass is chasing it. Great thing to start with. But you know the next great bait? A spinnerbait. And the thing about a spinnerbait that I always like is that you get multiple depths, but it gets a lot of flash, looks like a shad. Now here I'm thinking, Mississippi, it's talking muddy water, Colorado blades instead of a willow leaf. Now willow leaves, if it's clear, that's when you want to use willows. Another great bait, and probably the number one of all, right there, KVD 1.5, the ultimate shad bait. It runs from, you know, 0 or 1 foot all the way down 3 or 4 or 5, knock into things, it really triggers a strike. But you know, every now and then you may need a big fish. You get behind or there's some big fish in the area, that's when I pull out the big dog right there, 8.0. Same bait, just much bigger, looking for that giant bite. So, finally, the ultimate of all shad baits, the little Hack Attack heavy cover swim jig. Got a menace body on the back. This Strike King bait is exceptional, and man, you can do anything with it. From pitch it into brush, swim it by brush, knock it into things, trigger the fish. Just remember, in the fall, think shad and you'll catch it.